Tiras featuring Daddy Bald and Sister Sia. Ayan, ito na po yung Miraz. Hashtag Miraz. Sila yung company or may-ari ng nagpapagawa ng mga ganitong lugar na pasyalan. Inches, siguro 100 by 50 centimeters. Aray! Ouch! Ayun, tawa-tawa si sister. Natagal kasi sintas ng sapatos ko. Dati pakihawak. This is Team Luis vlog.
Sophia, how are you? How is your day today?
You're fine.
Welcome to Sister Sia. Sister, welcome to the hi, ka. What's your name?
Please keep watching and like. Don't forget to subscribe. The Team Luis YouTube channel.
Hi.
Kami namamasyal ngayon sa Alsip.
Ah, well, nice.
Kung saan malapit sa Dubai Creek. Sa tabi ng Al Fahidi Port and Fahidi Heritage Neighborhood along Dubai Creek. Oh, paano nga ba pumunta dito? Ang pinakamalapit na metro station is Burjuman Metro Station. They're green and pupunta naman kayo dito by car. Tatype nyo lang po yung Alsip Village Dubai Creek sa Waze or sa Google Map. Ito yung dalawa. Okay, what is Alsip? Ang Alsip is a part of Dubai's heritage, now which is divided into two main sections. The first one is the old Alsip, wherein some historic spots are transferred from you to the old time. I suggest to come here on the winter days, on the cooler days. See, you can just stay here for the whole day long because of the beautiful spot. This Alsip, it keeps the Emirati's heritage of their nation's culture and their old traditions. As you can see, the type of their houses in the old times, it made of stones or bricks. See the beautiful view of Alsip, the different restaurants. You can see also marvelous yacht across along the Dubai Creek. You also view the Dubai's Dera side from there. You can see all the buildings. This Abra as their boats. At may makikita rin po kayong mga floating restaurants na tinatawag na dukus. Ayan. Ayan po yung station ng RTA water taxis. sa likod ng aking kapiling. Kung makikita nyo, you can see different nationalities visiting Alsif. For example, this one, they are the locals from here. And we are the expats. They are coming here as a family, groups, couples, and for also the singles, you can also come here to enjoy your me time, your moment as a loner or single. Practice pa dali, it's hard to make a vlog as your first, very first timer. Yeah. This place is a heritage area featuring of a combination of the old and the new Dubai. Pinaka-busy day dito is Friday, so ngayon is Thursday, less people pa nandito. Kulang alam sa community kung gano'ng karami ang pumunta dito. Dito mo din makikita ang kung paano sila mamuhay nung mga unang panahon po nila. Nawala pa ang internet, wala pa mga technologies. Sila po yung mga ulirang mga fisherman at tagagawa ng ito po, isa po sa mga kauna-unang kagamitan po nila nung unang po nila. Mga unang palayo na ngayon nangangalawang na. At ito po yung ginagamit po nila sa pangingisda po nila kasi po sila po yung mga fisherman. Mag-hi ka naman, te. Ilagay natin ito sa YouTube. Oo. Taga saan ka, te?
Sa Dubai?
Sa Sato. Sa Pilipinas, taga saan ka? Ilocano ka? Ay, para sa tagay mag Ilocano. Kumusta ka to yun nga eh? Isa-isa din lang ako. si Daddy Yoyo at saka si Sister Sia. Kami magpipicture sa magandang yate na to. Private yacht. Ang laki ng yate. Ayun si Bebe Girl. Magpapapicture sa daddy. Oh, ever supportive daddy.